Education matters to Oregonians. That's why over $5 billion in lottery dollars have gone to support public education. The Oregon Lottery. It does good things. Lottery games are based on chance and should be played for entertainment only.
When you choose Sumner College to pursue your career as a registered nurse or licensed practical nurse, you'll never get lost in a crowd. Our career-focused education will guide you every step of the way, helping you build a strong foundation of knowledge and skills with our hands-on approach. To see if Sumner's right for you, attend an information session or schedule a one-on-one tour. With our small class sizes, you'll receive the personal attention you deserve. Call Sumner
Boom.
College 503-972-0436.
Boom. 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 Boom.
On Dawson's Boom. Creek and as Jackie Kennedy, and now she's starring in the new movie Miss Meadows. Take a look.
Whoop.
What does he do for a living?
Whoop.
Oh, that's nice.
Whoop.
My pleasure.
Whoop.
All right, so I think I'm going to let you off of a warning this time, Miss
Meadows.
Meadows, that's a beautiful name.
Thank you.
Can I ask where you're from?
Can asks if you're physically able. May asks permission. Toodaloo. Please welcome Katie Holmes.
Okay. Katie Holmes. I'm kind of glad she left Tom Cruise. He had a whole other type of Scientology that even the Scientologist didn't even recognize.
So thanks for coming back.
I didn't know
back.
That they were married.
And
always so much fun.
Well,
yeah,
you should move back to this side of the country, because I know you're in New York, and that's why I never see you on the show, but it's cold there.
Yes, well, I mean, we're kind of in both places, because last winter was particularly really freezing.
California has the best weather. This is the place to live.
Yeah, except there's a drought now.
For the holidays, I mean, for Christmas.
Yes, and we are getting ready for Christmas in my house, and, you know, my daughter is 8 years old, and she already has her Christmas list ready.
Is it written out?
It's written out. She's very organized.
Mm-hmm.
And I start to, like, you know, I get a little bit of a panic, because you cannot screw up talking to Santa. You cannot miss any item on that list, because if you screw that up, I mean, that's years and years of hearing about it, and then probably therapy.
Right. Now, wait, is she abusing Santa? Like, is Santa, like, I mean, does she have a long list of things, or is she practical?
She's practical. She's just very specific.
Mm-hmm.
So it's,
like what? Like, what does she want?
Well, like, I want a puppy, then I want a pink collar that has sparkles on it that says the puppy's name, then I want, like, shoes for the dog.
Like a real puppy?
Then, like, then I want a purple clip. Like, it's all very detailed.
A purple clip for the puppy?
Sometimes.
You know what kids love is my holiday CD. If you want to give her one of my holiday
CDs.
That
is what I'm doing.
Yeah.
This.
Oh. Children love it.
This is
the
amazing.
Only holiday album you'll ever need, Volume 1.
I love it.
It's impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's talk about Miss Meadows. This character is, it's hilarious, because talk about not judging a book by its cover. She is very prim and proper.
She's very prim and proper. She kind of reminded me a little bit of my grandmother, because she's, she wears gloves, and she has these sayings, which you saw in the clip, and, you know, just has a very, she's very organized and orderly, but she does carry a pistol in her purse.
She does.
I thought that this was a really fun and kind of funny character.
Yeah.
Play, so
it is. It's very. It's twisted. I mean,
it's twisted.
She's very. She's a good person. She just takes the law into her own hands.
Yeah. Don't mess
so it's interesting. I mean, we've given away too much. I'm sorry. All right. So you tap dance in the movie a lot, and you're really a good dancer. And the scene when you're dancing around by the tree, and he's pretending to play, or you think he's playing the accordion. You're really a good dancer.
Thank you. Well, you are a very good dancer.
No, I'm not.
Yes.
So, thank you. I love music, and I think there's nothing better in the world for music to change your mood and make you happy and bring back memories. And so, I just love music. I've never tap danced, but I'm going to learn from you.
I'm going to show you
how to tap dance. It seems hard. Well,
We're really lucky because we have not just the shoes, but the props.
Oh, great.
So we're already there. You know, I don't really know all the correct terms for the steps, nor am I actually doing it probably perfectly. But I think the thing about tapping is you just kind of
make noise.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we're going to start with... Look, we're running. Yeah, that's it.
That's kind of a clogging. I think she was clogging.
A dollar, please? I mean, this is really pathetic. Is
that no, no, no. Now we're going to do...
I want to do the thing where you go...
That's what I was going to do.
I think I'm going to fall.
I'm going to...
Or break a hip or something. You can't just say out then. I mean, what kind of teacher? Out then.
That's right. Yes.
Yeah. See? Just do something. Just do something and I'll try to copy it.
Okay.
Good. Do a whole routine.
And then.
On iTunes and on demand now. We'll be right back. Katie Holmes, everybody.
He's a pretty good teacher. You really
walk to work every day, right? You walk 20 minutes. I want you to get to work in style.
Give her a new phone?